Hey, yo, what up? As you can see, this is Goddess Divine Africa Asset, and I just wanted to come on here with a quick video. I'm extremely tired because I'm moving into my dream home, and boxes are everywhere. And I'm remember how like you are at a point in the beginning of the moving process where you're like moving everything so cutely, and you put little stickers on there with little bubblegum wrappers, and you know. And then I'm at the point right now where I'm just throwing everything in a box. I know labels, I'm tired. So anyways, if you see me like dozing off, this video was not rehearsed. It was not expected. But anyways, if you know me from when I was younger, or even if you were on any of my platforms, you would know I always have this cutie-licious phrase that I always say. Ever since I was like 13 years old, I've noticed, or people's noticed, that I've always come up with these cutie-licious phrases that my friends, my family, and even some of my enemies would come to, like, gravitate toward me because I always had these catchphrases that without any effort I would just speak them and people would love them. And one time I remember when I was younger, one of my enemies had came to, it was like a frenemy. My booty show. But anyways, one of my enemies would come to me. I don't like this view. One of my enemies came to me and they basically was telling me, "Hey girl, you say that so much, you need to cash in on it or stop saying it. You need to patent it." And I was like, you know what? That is a good idea. And stuff to me is like completely new. I don't know anything about this, but I'm proud of myself that I did the research, because I don't take people's word for it. I actually research and analyze, and then I hurry up and do it. So I wanted to capitalize on it, so I'm here. And I know everyone is doing this and they're probably like, "Girl, I've been there like 5 years ago, you're just starting off." But so what? Everyone starts off at a different point in time, and I'm happy to say that I have started off, me and my son has started off our own t-shirt business. And if you go to teespring.com, you can look at my store, and it's Goddesses with three S's, Goddess with three S's, Universal Stoner. That's Goddess Universal Stoners. And that's my store. I have a ton of merch. I have different kind of sayings that I always say. Just check me out. This is one of my shirts. I don't know if you guys can see it. Can you see it? I don't know if you can see it or not. It says, "Smooches, darling. Smooches." Something I always say. So make sure you like, subscribe, and thank you to everyone that like, subscribe, and check out my store. The link is below. Smooches.